Okay, you guys, this is the small salt cave, okay? The other one is about five times at least bigger than this. But there's a meeting going on in it. Okay, so I'm trying to get it for you. So this is Himalayan salt. This is like the salt that we buy at Whole Foods. We grind it up and we put it on our food. The whole room is covered with it. That's the floor, so they take the Zen, you know, they take the rake and do the Zen thing on the floor. So, I don't know if you can tell. So these are great big pieces of the salt with the light behind it, but the whole wall is Himalayan salt, okay? Not even just that, the whole ceiling is Himalayan salt. And so, I'm not sure they do it in this room, but in the big room, they've got about, oh, I would say about 10 chairs sitting around like that, and they turn on the air, some kind of, they blow air through the room, and I don't think it's just air conditioning, I just think it's some kind, I don't know how they blow air through it, but then it causes all the dust from the salt to move around the room, and it's actually supposed to be really good for respiratory. And I would think it would also be really good for clearing your energy field, right? Okay, so the whole room, I wish I could get in the big one right now. And I made a video the other day, but it was too big to upload.